Wait, what is that? Looks mysterious.
I see a city in panic. Shelter. Cry unheard and unanswered. I feel hopeless. Powerless in the face of the world, tearing itself apart and being remade in an unrecognizably foreign fashion. Those stories used to have happy endings. But I can't promise one right now. All I know is that we need a hero to ride. And no, before the calls come in, I am not talking about the Spider-Man. I'm talking about our government and the duly elected officials with the power to do something. Save the costumes for Halloween. We need the army.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world, but the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
while I grab the space rock for illustrative purposes.
All right, fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get euros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are
you
ready?
It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for? Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? You and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Our gift will finally be yours.
Here's the thing, though. You're gonna have to catch me first.
Story, Watson. What was that? Dead end? No. There has to be a way in. Whoever dropped these flares. They made it out. Meteorites connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. That can also end the world. Alive. Gotta get out of here. I get this rock back. It's game over. Cole. Looks like my exit's just past that chopper.
Your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Join us!
Please! Remember everything we've been through! trash kicking our asses for 4 years?
We were weak then.
But we had each other! What is she doing? We gotta stay off the ground!
Each other!
day after school! Even slept over after your mom got sick!
We couldn't see her.
Yeah.
You even slept over after your mom got sick!
We couldn't feel like that.
When you lost her, that day on the football field, I was there! Always have been!
Until we got sick again. Abandoned us while we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you!
Didn't feel like that to us. We're giving you a chance, Pete!
Symbiote's dropping in. Not working! Stay calm! Take him out one at a time! Get free Harry with more anti-venom! Isn't working. Gotta be a better way.
For everyone, we gave you everything. everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
Then you replaced us with Miles. He poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice!
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
More anti-venom! Not working!
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice!
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
Not working! Stay calm! Take him out one at a time! Isn't working. Gotta be a better way. He's down.
Whoa.
what's best for you, for everyone. We gave you everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
And you replaced us with Miles. We poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
We've never been good enough for you.
It's messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Then why don't you?
Guys?
to me. I'm never gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.